Okay. So, as you guys see, this take came out very good. I had this table idea for a long time. I mean, the table idea is not mine. Everyone knows it. It's nothing new, but I got this really cool idea since my fire is very close to where I sit. I got this idea to drill some holes inside with my auger and make kind of wooden grill, which we made in the past. If you have not seen that video, I will link it down in the description. We made the wooden grill. Okay, here's a spoiler, it failed. So I had to cook all of the meat directly on the coals, but it was still a good video. What's up, Rocco? Rock over here went on top of the roof. And it started to move, and one of the poles, which is just not holding that much on that side, it fell down, and it fell down straight on the tripod. And now I have to buy a new tripod because it is all bent and destroyed on all legs. So let's continue eating this steak with some amazing sauce. I know you might wonder this will get dirty, but it is still very in rough shape, and I want to plane it down a little bit more, so still it will I will take off all of the excess wood on top, which will be dirty. As you see, me and Rocco have a lot of steak to eat. The tea came out great. Also, it was hard to sit here because I didn't have anything to support my back. So I put this split log. I put some two stakes down in the ground, and now I have a place on which I can support my back. So that is very good. Rocco over here can't wait to eat some meat. On next video, I think I'll make some chairs, some Bushcraft chairs, and other interesting stuff. As you see, the roof is destroyed. The previous time when we stayed at night here with two dogs, with Rocco and his father, they destroyed the roof, as you see. They ran over it and they lay down on it and everything. And as you see, it is falling down. There you go. You don't deserve it, but still you can have it. I think that will be all for today. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and click that bell icon next to it to get notified for more awesome videos. Comment down below your thoughts. Tell me what do you think. Your positive words mean a lot to me. Thank you very much for watching, and see you guys in the next one. Nothing like a caveman steak out in the bush. This is a great table. Cheers.